Here are five things your kids can do in Boop Kids.
They can create fun avatars using all the different options available.
They can read any of the books on the app, like Crocodile Nanny.
Or they can play in the many different interactive worlds.
My son's favorite is Dinosaur World.
They could play one of the games, like Magic Bricks.
The creative possibilities in this game are endless.
Or they can just relax and watch some Boop TV.
And last but not least, my personal favorite, the whiteboard game.